Welcome to this initial reaction of the Winnipeg Jets and Pittsburgh Penguins. Woke up an hour ago, and this is the first few words I said of the day. Ryan Dumoulin tosses it all the way down.
And they played, of course, yesterday against Boston. Take a look at Morrissey. Now he's going to be trying to go.
There's Adam Lowry. Sidney Crosby, the OG. Crosby. Ah, oh, gets fouled. Tripped by Morrissey. Crosby's on the bench as a result.
Spoiler alert, he's tough to handle, especially down low.
So this house has been quiet. My house has been quiet. Back into Winnipeg. Into the five. Now with the wrist shot of contact from the 23. From, I believe, Brian Dumoulin. No, that's not Brian Dumoulin. Now with the wrist shot. From the 71. The 5 turns it over. From Adam Lowry almost. From the 17. From the 6. Dylan Larkin shoots it all the way up, apparently. From Larkin. Turnover by the 42. From Marino. From the 5. Left and right. Kept it in from scoring. Chris Letang with the wrist shot. Dylan Larkin chases it down. Now they swamp players. Hopefully Pierre-Luc Dubois is on the ice. Now from the 6. Wrist shot blocked. But it wasn't by Connor Hellebuck, however. Another wrist shot. Some contact made. Of course. Less than a minute to go. The Denver McNugget minute to go. And they drop gloves. Brian Boyle gets punched in the face by somebody in the 28. A teenage girl's giggling about it, recording it for social media. And they all go after it. I was wondering why there was two different, like, everybody clogging to each other or whatnot. What a way to hype up the crowd. Beliu and Brian Boyle.
Yeah, Boyle doesn't look very good here with that left hand. He's holding it. He got in a scrap the other night. Then he missed the game. He's hurt.
There's a Steelers fan.
You see the way he took the helmet off, loosened up the strap. McGinn turns here, right? The
McCain, let's see what happened. Boom, heavy hit.
Dangerous situation there as his face goes right into the turnbuckle, if you will. The edge of the boards, that's very dangerous.
And then they drop hands. They grab each other. Brian Boyle was the one that started it. Regardless of what you Winnipeg fans say.
Time to turn, then you'll want to turn. And here's Lowry and Malkin.
There's Adam Lowry, first initial contact. Lowry then got hit, and then...
Those two.
Then they shove each other.
You know Malkin's going to stick up for himself. Trying to get the team going there right now. Penguins have some great shifts here.
There's Jeff Carter in the 77.
Period. But boy, there's been three guys banged up already for Pittsburgh.
Maybe four. Brock McGinn, yep. Brian Boyle, Teddy Bluger, Brian
Mark Scheifele.
What's going on here in this first
55.
Period? There was another discussion. Carter and Wheeler talking it over with the officials. It looks like just the matching 5-minute major penalties to Boyle and Beaulieu.
Winnipeg's a tough team to play against.
There's Crosby in the 87.
Friendly fire, if you will, the one on Russ. But Winnipeg's a tough team to play against. Big players.
After that got wasted.
Make you grind it out.
All the way back. Make contact from the 9. 9 looking for the wrist shot. Beautiful save. I think that's Tristan Jarry there. It's not just Tristan Jari as the goalie. Looking for the wrist shot. Beautiful save by Connor Hellebuck.
Unbelievable saves at both ends.
Yep.
Tristan Jari with one.
Connor Hellebuck with another.
Connor Hellebuck. We got a penalty.
Take a look at this.
But look at this save against Wheeler.
There's Tristan Jari.
And the Penguins respond by
Jari, what a save.
Rodriguez gets a puck just across the line. He's going to dish it to his left side.
And now from the wrist shot.
The wickets and go five hole.
There's Brian Rust.
And those legs,
where's that Chris Letang? Connor Hellebuck. Keeps it inside from the net. And Nate Schmidt, 2 minutes for hooking. Power play for Pittsburgh. And that's what it means. Some contact. Now from Kyle Connor. Now the wrist shot saved by Tristan Jari. Sidney Crosby looking for the wrist shot. Kept it in from Connor Hellebuck. Brian Dumoulin is out there. 3 seconds to go. Trish and Jerry will at least end it.
What an